It's important for players to get rest, to be able to play at their highest level. They have to be able to take care of their bodies, and part of that is, you know, getting the right amount of rest, getting the right amount of treatment. You know, those kind of things can affect their performance, and we want them ultimately to stay on the floor. So we want them to be on the floor as much as possible for as many games as possible, and to be able to perform at their highest level. Yeah, so I would say, you know, getting the right amount of rest definitely impacts your performance. And it could be from a day-to-day, practice day. There are players I've seen before that want to work out for 2-3 hours at a time where, you know, they might be getting up 5,000 shots, but it's smarter to be able to work a little bit smarter. You may work for an hour and maybe push yourself a little bit harder, but then you need to take the rest of the time to take care of your bodies, to get your rest. So then when the game comes the next day or the day after that, you're able to be rested, be ready to go, and play at your highest level possible.